So YouTube, the Wendy Band here, back with another social video. Today I'm gonna do what I'm gonna bring on my vacation. And if you guys didn't know, I'm going to vacation in about a week, and we're going to Wisconsin Dells, and I don't know what the hotel name is called, but we're going to, I know the water park's name is the Noah's Ark. If you guys know it, it's a pretty big water park, and I'm on a trampoline right now because my room doesn't have good lighting, so. Get right into the video. Okay, let's get started. Now I'm bringing two shoes there, but let's get started to the bag. I'm just gonna bring this bag, and I'm gonna bring my swimming bag, and I'll show you my swimming bag later. And we're staying for 2 nights, so that's 3 days. And so first off, get started. I brought 3 pairs of underwear. You guys don't see that. 2 pairs of socks. I'm gonna bring another one, but yeah, these are here. And Adidas duffel bag. Sorry about that, my neighbor's dog. But what I bring in my swimming bag is what I usually bring. I brought a towel for my swimming bag, and I brought my swimsuit and sunscreen. That's what's in my swimming bag. So my clothes. My clothes, I brought 3 pairs, but I'm not gonna actually need 3 pairs because I'm wearing 1 pair there. So, KD's for shorts. I brought 3 shorts, shirt. That's one day, and then the next one I brought just some simple black shorts. Nike Just Do It shirt. That's the second day. And then the last day, or what I'm gonna wear there or whatever, is just a wool short and a basketball camp shirt. So that's most of my clothes, not including my swim trunks. And I just brought a headband just in case my hair gets in my face. Oh yeah, and I brought a hat if it's sunny, I don't know. And I'm gonna bring my computer and stuff and my camera, obviously, because I need to upload for you guys. And then, getting on to the shoes. And moving on to the shoes, I have some Safari Roshi 1. And then I brought some Huarache, all white, plastic. Yeah, and I'm gonna bring these two since I'm going to the water park. I don't have any like water buffs or anything, but. And obviously I'm gonna bring my camera bag. And if you guys wanna see what's in my camera bag, I can do a separate video of that. And I can do what's in my bag videos. Comment down below what you want. And since I know this is a pretty boring video, I'm just filming myself on the trampoline for a while, so it's like an extra segment for you guys to watch. And that's basically it. Hopefully you guys like my vacation videos. It depends how much footage I get for you guys, because I don't have a waterproof camera yet, so I'm gonna see if I can borrow a friend, and hopefully I can, because I'll push out better content for you guys. But overall, that's it for the video. Hope you guys liked it. Please subscribe, like, and comment down below. And this is Windy City Kicks, the Windy Bay. Please watch my next video. I'm not sure what it's gonna be, but I did upload if you didn't know that already.